The Bachelor of Applied Arts in Criminal Justice is a four-year degree. It is an interdisciplinary professional degree, and it prepares students for a variety of careers within the criminal justice system. The students prepare through the 4 years for careers in a variety of areas.
I've had opportunities to meet people within the field, like judges, ex-offenders, ex-victims, and the professors they do all of that so we get a sense of what we're going into and what our life will be like in this type of career. It's just amazing because I don't think you can find that experience anywhere else.
The mock trial conducted at Humber is highly complex because, first of all, students have to assign roles, contrive a case, and then prepare the case, prepare all the evidence, and then present the case. So it's a great learning experience for someone intending to go into the criminal justice field.
There's two internships in the program, and the first one I did was at the Kingston Penitentiary. And I went in as a student parole officer, and we dealt with a lot of the inmates face-to-face. From that internship onwards, I decided that this was exactly what I wanted to do, and it really helped me clarify exactly where within the justice system I wanted to work in.
The room we're in currently, it's set up as like an interrogation room. So you kind of have the perspective of where the police officers are coming from and how to learn to talk to people, you know, with this close distance and keeping eye contact and all stuff like that.
The faculty here are very educated. They either obtain a master's and or PhD within the field that they're teaching. So they're not only teaching us the theoretical aspect, they're teaching us based on their life experiences too, and which brings so much more into the classroom.
A lot of times in my current role, I do work with people who have gone through the criminal justice system already. I can actually relate everything that I learned there into my settings now and apply it to each situation that I'm faced with.
I think one of the things that's really unique is our approach to teaching. I think we're very much focused on building relationships with our students and helping them from day one to the end of the program develop and to become very clear on where they want to go into the field.
It's giving me the knowledge and the hands-on experience that I need in order to be successful in my career.